who's marrying him?
So I look up, I look over at him, and I'm like, I say, hey, buddy, that seemed kind of rude. Why would you say that? And he goes, wasn't Joe the one at Wes's house who was drinking liquor from the bottle? And I said, yeah, that's him. And he just went. So I started thinking about it. I started thinking about some practical things with Joe getting married, you know. And I started thinking about his eclectic, colorful bunch of friends. And I thought, man, he's got like,
hey,
he's got
like table 12.
So he's got hippie friends and Catholic friends and anarchist friends and mystical friends.
And people that are a mixture of all of the above.
And all of the above as well.
Damn.
And so I started thinking, who's going to talk to Joe about practical things like birth control? And like reproduction. I mean, there's nothing that'll set a young family back like having 7 kids. Right? So, I know Catholics aren't big on talking about this, so I want to like give him a couple ideas, like to take into this. You know? So my first idea was one that like a lot of American Jews already. Condoms, right?
Yeah. Dude, that's a huge box of condoms.
So I was going to give them that box of condoms, you know? So I started thinking, you know, I didn't know if he was going to use them.
They're not my brand.
36 count. This will last us 2 weeks.
I wasn't sure if he was going to use them. So I talked to a nurse friend, and I didn't think he would go see a doctor and talk about it either. So I talked to a nurse friend, and she got me put together a package here, and it's an at-home vasectomy kit. It's got a sterile scalpel, some tweezer instruments, you know, for holding the small parts. Jeez. Yeah. Some things in there that are hard to hold, you know, kind of slippery. You might have to have someone with like a mirror. No, okay. And there's that. I thought they were all good ideas, but then I was thinking about Joe, and I don't really think he would use any of them. So I did some research, and I got him the traditional Catholic birth control. It's bottle change. And now I want to raise a toast to Joe and the one woman that was married.
Cheers, buddy.
Oh my God.
Thank you so much, bro. Speech, speech.